tomorrow, guys. This is going to be flashing Synergy God Mode. I think that's the name of the ROM. As you can see, I'm on the MIUI 1.8. That is modified by the developer himself. This one, it's on Clockwork Mod Recvry. God Mode, the ROM God Mode, it has to be on Amun-Ra Recvry. So that's the difference there. So you must first turn this into a USB USB storage device so you can move the zip file on here, which that would be the zip file. And let me check first, see if there's something in there. You can always go to File Explorer, see if there's a file called PC36 image on there, just in case you move this one on there, you don't want to override it. Let's go zips. Yeah, see, well, I have a PC36 image file, and I need to move this. So I'm gonna move this into downloads. So there it is, it's in there, and we're gonna back out. So if we're going to move onto the SD card, we have to change this into mass storage, and it'll show up on your machine. Open it as open folder to view files. You can check my other videos, you'll see how it's done. And then move the PC 36 image file on there. If it overwrites the other one on there, you can go ahead and override it, but basically I moved the file, so it's just gonna go straight on there. So there it is, but it has to be on the root, because on the reboot it has to be on the root. Okay, make sure USB debugging is connected. That's it. Oh, sorry, forgot to move the ROM on there too. So let me do this real quick. Get the ROM on there. It's going to be from, I think it was a developer name is Virus. So God Mode, yes, yeah, Synergy Release RC2. And I'm going to move it on there. Oh, I'm sorry, I got it on there. Sorry, I didn't even check.
Moving the file over onto our SD card. So what we're going to do here is
charge only. Make sure USB debugging is connected. Then we're going to reboot or power off. And power off, and we're going to boot into the HP bootloader screen. Make sure it's powered off all the way. After this, and then we power up using volume down and pressing power button. Make sure you get into Hboot screen. It's going to scan the PC 36 image file we put in there. This one. This one should take us into start update volume up. So press volume up and it's going to start the update. Says recovery okay. So now we're going to go into let's go into the recovery menu. So there's volume down, no. And let's go see. See what the recovery menu is in there. Bear with me, I'm trying to get the right as you can see, it's not the clockwork recovery menu anymore. Now we want to do a wipe. We're down. Wipe. You want to wipe all user data, factory reset. Press power to confirm. Now it's going to do the wipe. As usual, I usually wipe 3 times just to make sure everything is gone. And then I go to cache. I wipe the cache. When you select it, you have to push power again. So you select cache, press power to confirm. And it wipes it again. And then you go to Davic cache. You do the same thing, like Davic cache. After this, then you want to go back, power button to select, go back, and then you want to flash zip from zip card, choose zip from zip SD card, and then you're going to go to select God mode. That's going to be the one that I moved onto the SD card to. And press power to confirm. And then I'm just going to install the ROM God mode. Supposedly this should be a faster one, faster build on this. So you can see you got the developer's name on there. So just going to pause the video here, edit. Wait for it to finish installing. Just a quick view on see how the installation is going, and it's been like about maybe 5 minutes, 6 minutes right now, and it's still installing. So I'll be right back. So after coming back to almost 10 minutes, it's finally installed from SD card complete. That's what it says on the bottom. So now it wants us to that's it. I'm just going to have to go return and then reboot system now. So now we're rebooting system. From Armand Recovery, he was talking about those lines right there. He said that's just a bug that he needed to fix when he gets a chance, but it's not really going to do anything to the recovery. That's what I read on his post. It's just a little bug that he needs to get it fixed, but I'm pretty sure he can still run back up and restore from the recovery menu. So let's see what God mode has in store for us. And we all know that the first boot is always the long one. So I'm trying to keep the video in the right amount of time, trying to show you from the startup menu, see what it looks like when you boot up, when you turn on your device. Keep in mind that God mode on the post, when I read it, it's it works on I'm on recovery, Synergy ROM. It's the same boot animation as the first release. Not the God mode release, but the first one. This is the second release. So let's see what we have in store. See what the build is. Usually I do a review after I install a flash, after I flash a ROM. So this one, we just want to boot all the way in, make sure everything is in there. And we're just going to let it settle. And I'm going to do a review after everything loads up. So the first release, the same boot animation, usually it took this long too when I first booted up. This one is the second one. It's called God mode. Supposedly be a build that's a lot faster, and you don't even have to tweak or overclock the processor to be at 1900. But remember, the processor on here is a 1 gig processor. So we'll see. I want to run a benchmark during the review, get all the information out, see what you think as the viewer, and see which one you want to go with. The first one, I didn't really have any problems with it, but this one, it was said that it was more faster. So I'm gonna let it boot up all the way in, and then we'll come right back. I see the menu lights coming on, lighting up, and so far so good. It's booting up to the lock screen right now. Usually I just let it sit. Everything goes on there. Looks like everything's loaded. Go inside. We'll just leave it on charge only. Done. Let it boot all the way in. Like I said, I'm trying to keep this video down to a minimum. Now we'll do a review, full review on the God mode ROM right after this. But so far so good, everything looks good. The installation went well. Got us into the lock screen. Now it's just finish loading up the settings. Like I said, the first boot is always going to take long, so please try not to turn off the phone or unplug it, take the battery out. As you can see, I didn't need to do any of those. I'm just waiting for it to boot up all the way in. Got the buzz going. Still loading. So just let it settle. Okay. Got us all the way in. Now we're in. This unlock. Next. Finish. Loading all the settings. My time is up, so I'm going to do a full review and let you know how it's this ROM is supposed to be one of the fastest right now. Please subscribe and tune in. Next time I will have the full review on the God mode. Alright, see you all.